How's it going, guys? Today I thought I would make a massage video for you. Specifically a head massage video. I find them super relaxing, so I hope you enjoy. Let me just go ahead and get started. Maybe like a couple weeks ago. Actually, no. It wasn't a couple weeks ago. It was like a couple months ago. But, like I said, time's just flying by. I got a massage, but it wasn't a head massage. It was like a professional massage, and I did not like it. I found the whole experience just very uncomfortable, and I was like trying to hold back my laughter because I was just very ticklish. It was like a little old woman that was doing it that had very dainty hands. So maybe I think in the future, if I were to go get another massage, I would probably request somebody with some rougher hands or somebody with a little bit more strength. But yeah, it was fun though, because I went with my best friend, and they put us in the same room. So, me and her, we just got undressed in front of each other, and it was just kind of funny and awkward, but yeah, it was overall, I guess, a good experience. I just didn't enjoy the massage too much. I would go back. somebody with rougher hands and a lot more pressure would need to work on me. I feel like I'm too ticklish. Massage videos. I like to watch massage videos that are not specifically ASMR. They're just kind of like massage therapists giving you tips on how to give massages. But I find them like super relaxing. Massage therapist just from watching all those videos, but I feel like my hands are too sweaty sometimes, especially if I get nervous. So I feel like people probably would not like that if I left my sweaty hands all over them. ASMR massage therapist. Let me know how I do. Similar to this, but with just no talking. You can always do that as well. Subscribers and comments, likes. It's been really great seeing all the response from you guys.